Hello everyone, hope you all are good. Students, today we are going to study subject EVS and our topic is pollution. Pollution may be defined as any substance changes in the environment. बच्चों, क्या आपको पता है पॉल्यूशन हमारे एनवायरनमेंट को कितना डर्टी बना रहा है, विच इज़ अनसुटेबल फॉर लिविंग. जो भी चीज़ें पॉल्यूशन फैलाती हैं उसे हम पॉल्यूटेंट्स कहते हैं. देयर आर फोर टाइप्स ऑफ पॉल्यूशन. फर्स्ट इज वाटर पॉल्यूशन, जिसे हिंदी में हम जल प्रदूषण भी कहते हैं. इट इज़ द कंटमिनेशन ऑफ वाटर सोर्सेज लाइक लेक्स, ओशन, रिवर्स and ponds etc. Its causes are harmful wastes and chemicals from factories, plastics, waste of homes, shops, leakage of oil from ship. Second one is air pollution, जिसे हिंदी में वायु प्रदूषण भी कहा जाता है. It is when the air becomes dirty and harmful. Its causes are smokes releasing from factories and vehicles, burning fuels, wildfire. Third one is soil or land pollution. Polluting land is called land pollution. Its causes are use of chemical fertilizers, use of sprays of crops, cutting of trees and acid rain. Fourth one is noise pollution. This type of pollution produced by high and loud sounds. Its causes are horns of vehicles, loud and high music, noise of crowd, traffic and jets etc. Thank you for watching our video. Please subscribe our channel for educational videos.